What's up, everybody? It's your boy Dirty Bolu back with another video for you, and today I'm gonna be bringing back old school Black Ops 3 Zombies. This shit came out in 2015, 5 years ago, this November. So a little shy of 5 years right now, but 2015, we're gonna be rocking this. I skipped the intro cutscene for you guys, but I got Perkaholic, Shopping Free, Self-Medication, Wall Power, and Power Vacuum. You know how much of a stickler, you know, Activision and Treyarch are for, like, giving you a copyright strike for showing their shit. So, I had to skip the intro cutscene for y'all, but activate that. I think we're just gonna do a little round 25 gameplay here. See what I can remember about this map. See what I can get done here. Just try to have a good time, man. This is one of my favorite maps from Black Ops 3, so. And if you guys like it, man, drop a like, and then I'll play some more of these maps from the old school Zombies. Back when Zombies was good. This Black Ops 2 and Black Ops 3 were like my favorite Zombies games. So, you guys comment down below if you guys watched the video, which Black Ops Zombies game did you guys like, or Infinity Ward, or, you know, whatever else, which Zombies game did you guys like the most? For me, like I said, it's Black Ops 2 and then Black Ops 3, dude. Hit this again for 3. I'm gonna be Perkaholic. Wall power. I don't want that right now. We do this. Okay, I'm out of what you call it? A little bit of insta kill. Give me chill. I don't want to get that yet. Where's the last one? Where is he? He's way up there, really? What are you doing up here, bro? That. Got 4,000 already. Maybe build points here. Get some of these build points, baby. Now let's get a free gobble gun. Hopefully it's shopping free. I'm gonna take it. I'm gonna take it. Get a help. Get out of here, dude. I would have been able to get further if I would have waited to get my stamina up, but I mean, it came and I wanted to go, so it's hard going back to these controls because my knife is on the stick and my slide is on circle, so I gotta rather go this way than get that door open right now. I wanna get this. Come on. Fuck, I held on it forever. I don't want to go down to this door. Oh no, come on. Got it. Okay, we're good. Okay, so now I'm gonna go back and feed the first dog. I need a gun first, I guess. Well, actually, I don't need a gun because I got the knife. Look at these nice zombies. Turn this on while we're here. Shield part somewhere around here, if I remember correctly. There it is.
What is this for? Anyone know?
Box right there. Do I want to hit it? I don't know. Get up, little dog. Or a dragon. I keep calling it a dog. It's a stupid dragon. Get out of here. Feed this dragon slowly. Slowly feed the dragon. Gotcha. The Alpha Bravo Niner Niner, you are go for the contact. Oh, whiff. Whiff. Gotta watch out, I don't have my protocolic yet. Max ammo, nice, I need that. That should be the last one for this dragon, hopefully. Have fun? Yeah. Alright. So, I'm gonna go up here real quick, see how many... Oh, no, I'm not seeing it. I forgot about them. I'm sorry. Okay, I'm gonna go over to the next dragon. I could go downstairs and do that one, but I don't want to yet. I'm gonna go do the one over here. And on this landing pad... shield part right there.
I will guard this with my life, though I hope it does not come.
Second spot port's right there. And the third spot port's right there. Like, you guys don't already know this. I mean, come on. Who doesn't know that already? Let me get this real quick. The zombies are coming. Oh, dude. I love this Easter egg. It's my favorite. Ah, I did it! Yeah! Dopeness. Disco zombies, baby. Disco, 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 shiny disco ball. Shiny disco ball. Disco, 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 shiny disco ball. Down here at the zombie disco, baby. Here we go. Shiny disco ball.
Is it possible that Richtofen...
Oh, that is one of my favorite Easter eggs ever. Gotta have time to reset, I think. We're gonna need a couple more zombies here. Am I missed it? Whatever. I'm gonna stop messing around before I get myself dead. He's the past one. Oh, I've got to remember I don't have judge yet. Oh god. Alright, that one's done. Oh god. Oh shit. I got turned around. I didn't know where I was going. Is there a gobbly goop machine down here somewhere? I need a gobble to goop. Come here. You gotta be percolic. There it is. Alright, percolic's awarded.
Thank you.
gravity on. Go, baby, let's go. Bow, 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 bow. This thing is hard to remember as I thought. All right, Okay, can we get the bow? I think I'll do the lightning upgrade because that's the only one I can remember how to do. The wolf one, too. I can't remember the wolf one. You do the paintings, I think, like. It's like King Knight, Church Cthulhu. Shoot this thing right here, I believe. Get that. Okay, now what? I don't remember. You get this, and then you shoot this. The fire thing? Now? Do you shoot the fire thing now? Yeah. Oh, this is so hard to do when you got zombies all over you, dude. Fuck it. Kill them. Kill them. Oh, I got it. What an idiot. Okay. Fetch me their butthole. Remember, like, okay, that's good. Do self-medication now? Yep, perfect. I think now I gotta run across the gravity, the symbols here. Perfect timing. Oh man. Oh, come on. Don't get stuck. You shithead. Never provoke sleeping bear. Oh my god, I thought I was gonna die right there. I still haven't got the last ship piece either. Or the first Ragnarok piece. I don't even remember how to get that. Now you get one from the Panzer. Oh yeah, you get one from turning on that thing, I think. What the heck can I? Ground full. Hold on, hold on. I didn't want to get trapped in here, dude. Oh, man, I wanted all these zombies to come over this way. I'm gonna fill this other urn up. Fill this other urn, baby, let's go. Oh.
Did I scare you?
I'm in the middle of making a video. What's up?
Oh, I'm sorry. I didn't know that. I was going to make these for Loki. If he won't eat them, will you?
Sure.
You should have run other way.
Sorry about that. Got that one. Whoa, that guy's going fast. Whoa. Ah, too high. Fuck.
Hell pig hunt is on.
Gosh darn it, dude. Did I hit it? No. Oh my god, come on bro, get off of me!
Cupid of death.
Man, he's a pain in the ass. Hard to tell if I'm shooting over it. I'm shooting over it. Dude. Wow, dude. I still haven't hit it yet. Come on, bro.
I swear I must be covered in bruises. Is it safe to have wood so close to it?
Man, fuck, I'm gonna run out of fucking shots before I hit this shit. Finally, Jesus, that was like horrible. I already lost one of my self-medications, dang, damn it. Look for this last fucking shield piece. Not there. Not there. Right there. Come on, gravity, turn on. Okay, got that. Alright. Oh, jeez. How did I get stuck on him? I'm 40 feet above his fucking head. Fucking piece of shit game. What target? Great. Right, now I'm stuck in here with a bunch of fucking zombies. That's awesome.
I appear to be popular with the hell pigs.
The hell pigs. Jesus, this is like going to be the longest 25 rounds I've ever done in my life. Oh man, how close is that? Oh. Wow, this is my last shot, dude, so. Did I hit it? Oh, okay. I did hit it. I think. Is it? I think I hit it. I can't tell. There's a thing at. Oh, no. I don't fucking know now, dude. I think I hit it. Can't really tell. Oh yeah, I hit it. Nikolai has not had this much fun since. Oh. Nikolai did not have fun. Soon there will be blood.
Alright, let's see where it goes. Can I go up there? I did go up there. I don't remember how to get up to that one. Oh, wait, no. Wait. I don't remember how to get to that one. It's over here. I think it's over here. I think it's this one right here. So we'll go. Here we go. Okay, got the first piece. Put the bag now. Just come back over here and put this in there. What? I don't see the, what do you call it? I don't see the light coming out of that one, dude. Like I did all the other ones.
Can we do that again?
Yeah, I see the light. I didn't get that one. I gotta get a max ammo. Crap. I guess I might as well hit these real quick.
Perhaps we can fix this. Fix everything.
Guess I gotta go back down there and wait for a max ammo. Go back down there and wait for a max ammo, I guess. I don't. I guess I could look for power vacuum. Maybe that'll be enough to get a max ammo. No, because that'll take away my. Nope. That'll take away my medication. I don't want that. I don't know. I gotta wait for a max ammo. I guess I missed that. Yeah. Shitty. Okay, I need to get this Ragnarok piece down here anyway, so. Wait for the chest rocket to go off. Hit the steam button. I don't know if I want to do that right now, though. I should probably buy a gun.
Deconstruction of broken capitalist society. Simpler than explaining money's ugly walls.
Some kills, I guess, waiting on this.
Taste Russian steel.
And then that's coming.
Now I'm angrier than before. Time for barrel to spin, spin, and bullets to spray, spray.
Should get one right here with the dogs. Get out of my way, man. Oh, I need this. Give me nothing.
Nikolai is no good if he is burned in fire.
God damn it, dude. I'm dead. That's awesome. Luckily I had that, what do you call it? Dude, I'm gonna die again, dude. And I missed the fucking button too. Jesus. Can I just get a max? Fucking ammo, please. I mean, that would be nice. Shit. The dog rounds, man, that are normally there's a dog round. Instant chill, baby. Instant chill. Dang, man, the aim is just something really bad. Finally!
Hello, Hill Kings. Nikolai is ready now.
And we waited for how long for this max ammo to come? What the fuck? Damn, and now he's headless. Okay, so that's done finally. Only took fucking blazing forever.
I feel like Big Eagle.
I feel like Big Eagle. Big asshole, dude. Uh-oh, Panzer. Panzer's here. shot him.
Was good impression, though.
Thought I was gonna die again. Dang, dude, this just gets intense. My bad, I keep, like, going silent. My wife just came in here. I thought she was gonna be bringing me some food, but I guess not. Oh, did I never pick up? Oh, I never picked up the piece from the first panzer I killed. I think it was down there on the... I wonder if it still sits down there. Where I killed the first panzer. I think it was down there at the test pad. Launch pad? Whatever that. Yeah, get him, dog. He's gotta be down here. I think it would just stay in place until... Dude, I know I killed a panzer already. You're supposed to get the next part from the panzer, so... I don't know. Wait. The other panzer I killed was up here. Right here, so... Don't know where the piece would be. Alright, whatever. I'm ready to go through these rounds. Get this done. I've already died twice. Yeah. Alright, well, I guess maybe it's the next bandit then. Nice pack punch right here. Let's get this pack punch again. We'll get ourselves some blast burners or something.
I hope this gives us a little nice. More hope to cling to.
Death and taxes, baby.
Small explosion, small success.
Oh shit, I almost died.
This is wrong time for political debate. No explosion will equal those I saw in Stalingrad. That is how we blow things up in Russia. An angry Russian is happy Russian. You are.
I get annihilated. Oh, that's a map I should play next, and then the giant, dude. That'd be get the annihilator pistol. Annihilated. Let's see if we can board up a few little whippersnappers here. Oh god. Oh geez. Oh no. Almost got caught there. Got him.
I do not like this feeling of being surrounded. Hey, am I on my own here? You monsters underestimate angry Russian.
Kick out, bitches. Still use the tram fuse. I mean, it's constantly, like, giving us a new one. I remember there was something with this tram fuse that you could get something out of the tram. Where are they at?
My blade craves for your flesh.
Oh, I remember this spot. I remember sitting here with buddies fucking just messing this game up from right here. I'm gonna want to trade this gun in and get the RK5 right there. Hold up right here for a little bit. Another tram fuse. Thank you. This is Champions. Ravioli in my belly. Ravioli in my belly. Is that me? Oh, now it's a dog round. Now it's a doggy round. Come here, doggy, doggy. Come here, the dog. Oh, fuck. Oh, shit. I did not know he was coming. Oh, sorry, I finally got the piece that I was looking for. Looks like we got 7 more rounds to go here real quick, people. See if I can get a bite of this ravioli. Oh, shit, boy, RD. Let's go, baby, let's go.
You're surprised. You think I
go, baby, let's go. Dude, I forget. Oh, man. I forgot how much I miss this fucking game, dude. This game is just... Like I said, this game was one of my favorites. I never did get all the Easter eggs done on this game, though. I did get Zombies in Spaceland, man, so I should, or the zombies that had Zombies in Spaceland, like it was Infinity Ward. Infinite Warfare, Advanced. Yeah, Infinite Warfare. I did get the director's cut of that one unlocked, so maybe I should try that out. We should start out with all the birds, basically. I need to get a better gun that has more ammo, I think. Where's the box at? Oh, nice. Attack punch right here. So now I can at least get ammo right there. We got 5 more rounds to go, so. Right there, that wasn't even funny. Got a man. Oh, damn, dude. Get out of here, kid. You're trash. Your mother never loved you. Survive. Get a transfuse. Just the bow alone, so I'm not really down for all that video. Matter of fact, I think we should probably get the hell out of here, dude. I just don't want to sit around in the same area for the whole fucking game, dude. And it's stale gameplay. I mean, nobody's probably watching this video after this long and all that. Oh, juking him, dookieing on him, kid. Oh no, oh my god, my shield just broke. Where did I build that at? Oh my goodness. Little rusty for the first time back, huh? Oh, Panzer. Get the fuck out of here, dude. Where's he at? Where's he at?
over them like tractor.
A little bit of that. A little bit of that. Come on over here. Come on over here and get fucked up, zombie. Got goddamn ravioli. Couple more rounds to go here, people. They almost done. Let's go run over here. Get out of the way. I do have the box. I haven't hit the box once. I'm dead. For sure. For sure dead. Oh, God. Oh, for sure dead. Oh, why am I going that way? No. Hit the box, dude. Come on. Can't hit the box yet. Game. What do we got? Oh, the Gorgon go left. Gorgonzola, one more round. There you go, thank you. Future. Ooh, dingo, baby. I need to pack a bunch of this bad boy. Frickin' dogs, man. Alright, where's it at? It's at the Bastion. Bastion, whatever that was called. This is it. Last round of the game. If you guys are still here, man, make sure to leave a like. Like I said before, comment down below which one is your favorite zombies game, map, game, whatever you call it. Put it in there, dude. I swear to God if I get killed because I'm trying to put it in there.
In Russia, electricity is luxury. I will fight my way out of any situation. Hello, Nicolai's ready now.
Fireworks. Man, nobody wants that crap.
Sometimes I find myself thinking of the things I lost.
Dead wire, that'll work.
Perhaps this will spark your interest, hell pigs.
Fucking rip, tater chit. Fucking rip, tater chit. That's it, baby boy. That's all it for the video. That's what I did here at the Rising Rock. I remembered a lot of the stuff, and like I said, if you guys enjoyed the video, man, please don't forget to drop a like on the video. If you haven't subscribed to the channel, subscribe, man. I mean, I try to daily upload, but I do have a life. I do have a job and I do have kids, so it makes it a little bit harder. And like I said, comment down below what you guys, what's your guys' favorite zombies game or game mode or map is. And as always, man, this has been your boy Dirty Boo. See y'all in the next video. Peace out.